Union Square subway station in New York is covered with sticky notes.
What did you write on the wall?
I wrote, "Listen to each other."
Subway therapy, as it's called, was started by an artist who gave commuters sticky notes after the election to express their feelings.
I feel sad. I feel scared.
The day after the election, I woke up and I felt like I did after 9/11.
Thousands of sticky notes now cover the walls. The station, now a destination.
I actually changed my commute today specifically to come see this installation.
Hey. So what did you say?
That we really value life and diversity, and I think that's what actually makes America great.
The messages are of hope, defiance, support for immigrants, and vows to make a better future.
I think that it reinforces the message that love trumps hate, ultimately.
We've talked about this as an art project and how we get to make art with a lot of other people who really are talking about love.
Even New York's governor went to the wall, quoting from the Statue of Liberty, "Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses."
They took their time to put something on the wall because it means something to them, and I value all of them.
A little note left behind, an insight into everyone who passed by.
And I'm thinking about what I'll say. Something that I hope that in a dark moment will speak to somebody really powerfully, the way some of these have spoken to me.